so it's been a bit of time since we've recorded our last video, and I can't detect any movement. So what I'm going to do now is just turn off the screen and the lights in here. If you want to keep the lights on, either move around so I can see you, or just press the big button that records another video.